אני מרגישה את השעון הביולוגי שלי מתקתק. אני ממש רוצה להיות אימא. פשוט... עד עכשיו לא מצאתי עדיין את הגבר הנכון.
True love is hard to find.
הזמן עובר, וזה פשוט לא קורה. פעם האחרונה שהייתי במערכת יחסים הייתה לפני שנתיים.
What if you could have a baby without falling in love?
These days, women have more choices than ever on how and when to start a family. And with who. And some are putting love on the back burner and just placing having a child front and center.
Now there's a whole industry devoted to matching men and women who are looking for a co-parent, but not a spouse. Social networks linking up people wanting to have children, where potential parents meet, vet each other, and if they agree, have a child.
We have the kid, share all the responsibility, and just skip over the whole marriage and divorce nightmare.
What you're about to see is a radical new way to start a family. Introducing Pregnant and Platonic. A brand new format that follows this emotional and very real phenomenon.
אבא, אני רוצה לספר לך משהו. אני הולכת לעשות ילד.
The series will follow the newly formed couples for 2 to 3 months to see if they can turn their dreams of becoming parents into a reality. They will meet each other's friends, families, and in some cases, even significant others.
Hi.
This is the new modern family. The stakes couldn't be higher. Two people making a lifelong commitment to raise a child together. We will follow 2 stories per episode, each filmed over the course of a year. We will be there with them as they face numerous challenges and difficult decisions.
אתה יכול להפסיק צלם?
Some will get pregnant. Some will get cold feet.
חשבתי על זה, ואני לא מוכן לזה כמו שחשבתי.
Some will use IVF to conceive. Some might have sex. Who knows? Some might even fall in love. Each journey will be unique and compelling regardless of the outcome. Each episode will climax with a baby being born. Hopefully, too. Nothing like this has ever been done before.
השנה האחרונה הייתה מסע מדהים ומטורף. לפני שנה הייתי לבד. עכשיו החיים שלי התמלאו בשמחה. זו תחושה מדהימה.
Pregnant and Platonic.